created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true king. You are a pawn of the cult and a damned soul.
A pawn? Oh, you...
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop? How precious.
Created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true king.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop? How precious.
Created this curse that fell on the city. You are no tr-
A pawn? Oh, your grace. You couldn't be more mistaken. I don't obey the cult. It obeys me.
I have the crown.
I rule the cult.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop?
How precious.
Created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop?
How precious.
Created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop?
How precious.
Yeah.
You created this curse that fell on the city. You are no true king.
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop? How precious.
Created this curse that fell on the city. You are no...
What's this? Here to avenge the Archbishop? How precious.
Yes. Barely.
I am sorry, Your Grace. If it is any consolation, your work will continue.
Yes, it's me. I had no choice. With the Archbishop's reputation, I will be able to keep the peace.
It's still you, but in his body?
Yes, but the explanation will have to wait. The last time the Cult of Malthus rose to prominence, they shattered the moon. Come, we have to move quickly. If we're to stop the cult, I'll need you in Zasad.
What kind of door did we just open?
Are you sure you want to ask?
We met Roth on the beaches of Zasad. What I saw was impressive. The entire fist of the kingdom is here. Tens of thousands of soldiers all waiting for the command to wipe out the undead disease. Roth says it won't be enough. Adira and Hadaro, Shax's malignant children, oversee Zasad. Can't even imagine the perversions that man taught them. Roth thinks the dragon can handle them. I'm inclined to agree. She's become a weapon forged with tremendous power. I'm proud to fight by her side. So now Roth is wearing the Archbishop's body like a coat.
Ask him how he did it. I dare you. Or maybe he's listening.
Maybe. It's hard to tell, but it seems he trusts us. And he needs us.
It's still creepy as hell.
It's better than Kvasa and his cult. I'm going ahead. There might be survivors out there.
Adira, your splendid conquest of Zasad has inspired me to make you its governor.
We are greatly honored, Your Majesty.
Build up my army, and you may do with the land as you see fit. I've no doubt you're full of wonderful ideas.
Oh, we are, Your Majesty. There's so much
potential here.
Hey, Dragon, the enemy's all over the place. Hit them before the twins realize we're here.
Well, someone planned a hell of a welcome for me.
As a gift, a special talent, but together you are much stronger.
Yes, Father. The spirit needs
the body, and the body needs
the spirit.
See that you remember that. I will need both of you to command my army.
Well, I expected legions, but they're completely disorganized. The twins inherited their father's cruelty, but not his discipline.
That's suspiciously good news.
Right? There's gotta be a catch. I'll get the drop on a cultist and ask a few questions.
Thank you.
least it's like the wounds never happened. I'd be covered in scars by now.
Yeah, and you're still you. What if Roth stuck you in a new body? Want to be the Archbishop?
Yeah, just... don't.
Dull, dull, dull. Victory is sweet, but army is hard.
So tiresome. Hedaro Danim, wouldn't it be easier
to just create our soldiers? Oh, yes.
Then we'll have time to explore
our own powers.